Today, we will talk about the Akash Air Defense System. Akash is a short-range air defense system, developed by DRDO, and produced by BDL. Surveillance and Fire Control Radar, Tactical Control Center, Comand Center, and Missile Launcher are developed by BEL, Tata, and LNT. It has the capability to neutralize aerial targets like fighter jets, cruise missiles, air-to-surface missiles, as well as ballistic missiles. Each missile costs less than $500,000 or 2 crore Indian rupees, which is half the cost of similar Western missiles, which usually cost between $1.2 to $1.5 million or 5 to 6 crore Indian rupees each. The cost will further decrease due to the economies of scale achieved as production ramps up. The system is operational with the Indian Army and Indian Air Force. Akash missile has an intercept range of 30 kilometers. It weighs around 720 kilograms and measures 5.78 meters in length and 35 centimeters in diameter. The design of the missile includes 4 long tube ramjet inlet ducts mounted mid-body between wings. 4 pitch and yaw control for clipped triangular moving wings are mounted on the mid-body. For roll control, 4 inline clipped delta fins with ailerons are mounted before the tail. It flies at supersonic speed, reaching around Mach 2.5. It can reach an altitude of 20 kilometers and can be fired from both tracked and wheeled platforms. An onboard guidance system coupled with an actuator system makes the missile maneuverable up to 15 G loads and a tail chase capability for endgame engagement. A digital proximity fuse is coupled with a 60 kg pre-fragmented warhead, while the safety arming and detonation mechanism enable a controlled detonation sequence. A self-destruct device is also integrated. It is propelled by an integrated ramjet rocket engine. The use of a ramjet propulsion system enables sustained speed without deceleration throughout its flight. Guidance is provided by Comand Guidance, with data link in mid-course, and active radar homing in the terminal phase. Each Akash battery consists of 4 launchers, each with 3 missiles, a Rajendra battery-level radar, a command post or battery control center, and support vehicles such as loader and replenishment vehicles. In addition, the Indian Army battery consists of a 3D TCR battery surveillance radar. Each Indian Air Force squadron consists of 2 batteries, while the Indian Army Regiment consists of 4 to 6 batteries along with a command center and a central acquisition radar. In a formation, batteries can be deployed in various geometric formations. In a box deployment pattern, an Akash regiment can defend an area of 3,800 square kilometers. In a linear array configuration, it covers an area of 4,300 square kilometers. Trapezoidal configuration gives defense to the largest area, as compared to any other pattern of deployment, covering an area of size 5,000 square kilometers. Each battery can track 64 targets and engage 12 targets. The Central Acquisition Radar, also known as Rohini, is a 3D radar. It is capable of tracking 200 targets in track while scan modes, such as detecting, tracking, and processing in 3 dimensions at a range of 180 kilometers. It provides azimuth, range, and height coordinates of targets to the group control center through secure communication links. The data is used to cue the weapon control radar. 3D TCR or 3D Tactical Control Radar is a derivative of Central Acquisition Radar. 3D TCR can track 40 targets at a range of 100 kilometers. The radar has a lower antenna mount and is packaged in 2 vehicles instead of 3 for the Rohini. It can also feed data to a weapons station 20 kilometers away. Rajendra, which is termed as battery-level radar, is a passive electronically scanned array radar. Within 60 kilometers, it can track 64 targets in range, azimuth, and height, and can guide 8 missiles simultaneously in ripple fire mode towards 4 targets, with a maximum of 2 missiles per target. Akash Mark-I first test flight was conducted in 1990. It is the initial variant of the Akash missile. The missile has command guidance in its entire flight. A single Akash missile has a kill rate of 88%. If two missiles are fired at a single target, then the kill rate is 98.5%. There was demand from Indian Armed Forces for a missile with a seeker, for which the DRDO offered an upgraded Akash with an indigenous seeker named Akash 1S. DRDO tested Akash 1S on May 25, 2019. It supports the combination of both Comand and active terminal seeker guidance to enhance the single-shot kill probability. On September 27, 2021, DRDO test fired a new version of the missile called Akash Prime. It intercepted and destroyed an unmanned aerial target mimicking enemy aircraft in its maiden flight. Akash Prime is based on the existing Akash SAM. The missile is equipped with an improved active radio frequency seeker to further increase the accuracy. It is specially designed to operate in low temperature and high altitude operations with modified ground system. Akash Prime is designed to operate on the China border. Akash NG is a successor to the Akash SAM with improved capabilities. Akash NG will have an improved reaction time and higher level of protection against saturation attacks. It is powered by a dual-pulse solid rocket motor, which is lighter instead of an air-breathing solid ramjet engine to increase the overall range from 30 kilometers to 70 kilometers. Akash SAMs have certain unique characteristics like mobility, all-the-way powered flight till target interception, multiple target handling, digitally coded command guidance, and fully automatic operation. That's it for today. See you in the next video.